And we're underway with this huge fatal four-way match.
Under the rules here, the first superstar to get a pin or submission will be our winner. Should be a great one.
Chop block.
Swinging neck breaker.
Hit the mark with that one.
Boom!
Going to the top, high risk. Big takedown right there.
Full Nelson.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
Hooked up. She ducks out of the way there.
Sling blade!
Nicely done. That's how you wear down your opponent.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Harsh impact.
What's gonna happen now?
Oh, and a head scissor DDT!
That could be it.
Stomping down.
She's gaining momentum here, guys.
Nobody can match up with this woman when she's on a roll like this. Nobody.
Power bomb!
Oh, it was a stunner. That was the best one I've ever seen.
Oh, a knee right to the face.
Knee is a lethal weapon.
In a fatal four-way, Corey, strategy is so important.
Yeah, the combatants must be aware that they can find themselves in somewhat of a handicap match if alliance is formed.
It could be a two-on-one or a three-on-one situation.
Any way you look at it, this match is an uphill battle.
Scoop slam!
Elusive movement there.
Go to sleep, GTS!
Night-night.
Oh, man. Look at these shots.
Combination. Nice rolling savant kick, Navajo warrior style.
And she heads to the floor.
Probably looking to take a few deep breaths. Think about her next move.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
She's taken to the floor when she can be ever so dangerous. Evading possible disaster there.
Look out. Here we go. The fatal four-way match works like this. Four superstars are in the ring all at once. There are no countouts and no disqualifications. You have four superstars who are thrown down in the ring all at the same time, and they can fight anywhere they want to. It's mass hysteria.
Up into the torture rack. Uh-oh.
And then
she steered clear there. Not what she was looking for.
Oh, there's the Irish curse.
Strong kick!
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Between the ropes. This match has been non-stop since the bell rang. What a treat we have here with WWE Women's Superstars in action.
On the ropes again here.
Oh, man. Just raining down punches.
Oh my God, he's got him in.
Down on the neck with reckless abandon.
What a slam!
Impactful. It'll jar your spine.
We're about to see!
sent a message with that one.
Here comes another.
She scores big with the counter. Flashback! Well scouted reversal there. Thrown down with a back suplex. Locking up the leg. Hit. Look at the torque that Texas Cloverleaf. The O'Reilly combo.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. And now that one's countered. To the outside. Drop kick.
From a standing position. Awesome.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it. A well-aimed strike.
Elbow drop with authority. Interesting there, Zeke.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent. That is a great reversal.
Oh, man, right to the neck. She got out of the way there. Her evasion techniques are on point. Now here it comes. One and only.
Reverses. Can she take advantage?
Ooh, that kick clothesline!
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Whoa, it's another reversal.
She's ready for something big.
Eludes the incoming. Oh, look out. Nobody home for that one.
Big reversal.
Complete control right now. Look out.
Boom. What a way to shatter an arm. Needed the midsection into the pump handle. Here we go.
Oh my good. Are we about?
Wow, she turned that one around.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way and it hurt. He's gonna.
Huge toss.
Perhaps looking to take the action to the outside here.
What a German suplex.
She returns the favor there.
Now another reversal. Measuring it up one more time.
She's closing the book on this one.
This looks like the setup too.
Looks like a match ender.
Hey, what goes up must come down.
Ew, twisting the body. What did the five fingers say to the face? Grand backhand. This has become a monumental struggle for these competitors.
It is down to who still has the energy, the resolve, to put the pedal to the metal.
Boom.
That wasn't just an uppercut. That was 24 carats.
position.